The city is beautiful, it's surrounded by nature, and has a lot of cultural, sportive, and academic activities. My name is João, I'm 31 years old. I'm Brazilian. I graduated in production engineering from Federal University of Viçosa, and I got a master's degree in sustainable industrial engineering in Grenoble, NP. We want to assess the environmental impacts of the electronic device when they are in the early stages of development in the prototype phase. We've been facing the effects of climate change, the consequences of pollution, so we need to rethink how our products are developed and taking into consideration the environmental impacts as soon as we can. CEA started a project in eco-innovation. It's a renowned institution that has been developing cutting-edge technologies, and because it boosts economic development by industrial technology transfers, I heard very nice things about it. I would say technology, innovation, sustainability, and knowledge. Very exciting, supportive, and friendly. The city is beautiful, it's surrounded by nature, and has a lot of cultural, sportive, and academic activities. I would say green and dynamic. My experience here has been very enriching. I hope to keep working on CEA-Leti in the subject of sustainability and help to enhance the culture of sustainability in the center.